thought we had an agreement. And yet, here you are, wandering all alone in the dark forest to visit the girl turned into a monster. That's exactly what I am. Yeah. Look at me. I said, look at me! How come when everyone else looks at me, the fear is all over their face, and they drew back from me? You, reach out to touch me. It's like it doesn't even cross your mind how easy it would be for me to rip you apart. It's like cold skin. Doesn't make you flinch. You must know you're testing my limits right now. What little self-control I still possess. That isn't true, and you know it. I will. It's a question of time. If not now, then surely soon. There will come a moment when temptation is so overbearing, when all I can think about, hear, and smell all of a sudden, not even my love for you would be stronger than my hunger. In the blink of an eye, I would have killed the one person that I swore to never hurt. That can never happen. Do you understand me? And then why are you here? What do you mean, why am I here? Yes. Yes, I'm aware. So there are five now. Five hunters. To hunt down one little woman. I mean, should I be flattered by that? Of course I knew. I didn't know how many, but of course. still here because turns out that I might be even a bigger fool than you are. And because the thought of not ever seeing you again, even from a distance, is honestly worse than the thought of a stake through my heart. I couldn't force myself to leave, no matter how hard I tried. I still come back every few days. Just to see this face. I know it makes me a horrible person. I can't seem to stay away from you. I miss you too. I miss these hands. And those eyes. And these lips. What are you doing to me, really? I mean, one little kiss, and I swear, my whole body feels warm. So, okay, what exactly would that plan entail? Are you gonna lock me in that little basement? Okay. And what exactly do you plan on feeding me? You vampires can't exactly live on bread and berries and... Sure. You'll feed me a cure. You know, you truly do live in the world of fairy tales sometimes. I'm sure you have read about it. You know, like Lee in the same book that told the story of the three little pigs. You're the one that started the nonsense. You're serious, yes. I'm sure you're very serious. All right. I'll bite. Pun intended. Tell me about this so-called cure.